I've got with me the first ever Indian to compete at the Olympics in fencing, Bhavani Devi. She competed today. She got her first win, but did lose the second one. Still, you've shown the way, Bhavani. You're satisfied with the way you competed today and what you intended to do at the Olympics.
Thank you. So I'm happy that, you know, I finally represented my country at the Olympic Games, and also I'm happy that I have given my best efforts in the Olympic Games. A little bit I'm disappointed that it could have been a little bit better, but anyway, it's Olympic Games, and for me, I felt that I have given my best.
Lessons learned, first Olympics, you know, for anybody it could be a challenge. We've seen seasoned campaigners falter at the stage. These were your first Olympics. Lessons learned, perhaps, you know, training, everything.
So for me, the most important lesson I learned is from Rio Olympics, because where I did not qualify, but that made me stronger to move forward for the Tokyo Olympics. And I'm sure also from this Olympics, it has given me confidence that with hard work and with determination, you can reach your goal. And now I will work towards my next goal.
Bhavani, just wanted to ask you, how did this all happen? Fencing is a sport that not a lot of people follow in India. Perhaps you have shown the way, but for you, how did it start?
So I started from my school during my sixth class just for fun, but later I wanted to win medal for state level, and then I changed my objective to national level and then to international and then my Olympic dreams. And it was a long way, because as an athlete, for me, it was not only on improving my performance and winning medal. I had to manage a lot of things other than fencing, like arranging traveling, arranging funds, arranging my competition plan, and you know, doing a lot of things other than training as well. But I'm happy that all those situations made me stronger and helped me to move forward, and finally I have become an Olympian.